man, a plan, and an aerosol can. Made the world a little better place. keeping Tom's. You're welcome, world. Hank, what's up?
Listen, kid, I've been thinking. When you was chasing me across those buildings with all the helicopters and all before...
Right. Yeah, I'm sorry about all that.
No, I was just gonna say, you clearly been getting the hang of those smoke tricks I gave you.
Well... I kind of need you to teach me one more. You managed to escape our tower once. How'd you get past those electrified barricades?
There's a transformer on a roof across the way you gotta shut down. But it ain't gonna do you no good. She got the whole thing armored up and half the DUP forces standing guard.
Right, but maybe if we both work together...
Hey, my specialty's breaking out of places like that, not in. Listen, we both got our reasons for getting to Augustine. She got something each of us wants. But we gotta do it on our terms, not hers. We gotta draw her out of her castle and out here, where we stand a chance.
Any ideas?
Well, you know them two kids that was on the armored bus with me?
Fetch and Eugene.
I guess. Anyway, DUP's got them.
What?
Just after. That was all the commotion before. Guess she needed to reel them in to make up for me getting loose. She's sending them out to that big concrete platform the DUP